Okay, how is it that African Americans in this country literally ask that we do that, that our paid public servants don't kill unarmed black people, and the fucking country went, sorry for the swear word, went into chaos, right? From the presidency all the way down commenting on it. But in Florida today, we have Richard Spencer, an open white supremacist, openly advocating genocide against my people. How is that okay in this country? The one that we built on free labor at that. That's all.